All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I am your host, Snoy, and this is the Group B Finals of the 2v2 Reddit TryHard Modern Warfare Remastered Tournament. First map will be on Crossfire. Our match today is between Team Goat, which is made up of Koala and Wolfgang, against Chainlink Fence, which is McChainsaw, and Linkzen. So let's hop on board to start out here. We're going to hop on board with the offensive team, which is going to be Chainlink Fence. Let's see, Chainsaw has an AK-74. And Link has the Barrett Overkill with the P90. Interesting. All right, first map's going to be on Crossfire. It's going to be a best of three. Whoever wins this map will move on to the finals. Shots are going down from, I believe that's Koala, as they successfully make it to B. Nades are going to be coming in. Let's see. Link's melons. Chainsaw is also melons right behind him. Let's see. Smokes are going to be coming down from Chainsaw. Link's going to be putting bomb down here. Let's see if he can get it down. Nades are coming in. He is stunned on bomb, and he's going to get taken out by Wolfgang top there. Chainsaw cleans him up and gets the two-piece. Oh, wow, very nice. And they go up one zip. Very nice two-piece there from Chainsaw. He's running the AK-74 with Juggernaut and Extreme Conditioning. So let's see how Team Goat responds to that. We got Koala here. He's going to be switching over to the AK with Juggernaut. Wolfgang's going to be picking up the Barry. He's going to be going top green. Going to see if anybody goes through market here. Looks like Koala's able to make it past street into B bomb. And he's going to be pushing through melons, seeing if he can find anybody there. He's got the AK-74. He's got Juggernaut. And bomb's going to be going down here. Wolfgang's going to be watching the cross. He's going to find Link there, and he's going to take him out. Now we got a 1v2. Chain's also been exposed here as he's back A, and he's going to get taken out by Koala. 1-1 here. Look at that. Koala pretty much sniping with the AK-74. Taking out Chainsaw there. 1-1 here. Both teams have been going B both rounds. Let's see if that changes in the third offensive round here. As we hop on board with Chainsaw. Let's see. Link's going to be picking up bomb. Chainsaw's going to be moving across the street. Looks like they're ready for it. Link has overkill. Is that overkill class? They are able to make it successfully onto that side of the street. And now they're just going to camp here in this back building. Both of them together. Chainsaw doesn't have dead silence, and Link doesn't have Juggernaut or stopping power here, so gonna be at a disadvantage in that sense. Let's see, both of them are playing it back. 53 seconds to go. Now they're gonna start pushing into B. I think they're hoping for probably Koala to try to push up here. Wolf tends to stay back with his sniper or M16. And there's gonna find one. Chainsaw's gonna take out Koala. 1v2 now. That's a huge win. Let's see what Link does. He's still back bus. As nades are kinda coming in. 30 seconds to go. Smoke's coming down. Oh! As Wolfgang takes him out, and then Chainsaw with the cleanup. Nice play. 2-1 here. Offense has won every single round so far. As we watch Chainsaw with that AK-74. Taking out Wolfgang. So Chainlink Fence has run the same strat, offensive strat, twice. Going to B. Let's see what Team Goat will do here. Wolf's going to be picking up bomb. He's got the P90. Switched off the Barrett. Nades are coming from Koala. As looks like they're going to be successfully able to make B. And it's a fast plan here. Bomb's going down at B. Koala's melons here, and looks like bomb will be going down very quickly. As we watch, Koala's gonna be moving back. Wolfgang's all the way back into his spawn. Oh, look at this. Look at this spot, too. So no ninja defuses are going to be happening on their watch. This is going to be very tough to break. Wolf has the cross also from mid-street, as Koala's going to take out Lynx, and now it's a 1v2. All up to Chainsaw. Let's see what he can do here. He's mid-map. He's going to find Koala. 1v1. Wolfgang's all the way back in their spawn. Let's see. Oh, he does see him. Does Chainsaw have enough time? No, he doesn't, to defuse it, and that is going to be it. 2-2 here. And, ooh, Wolfgang does take him out before time runs out. Nice play there. They did a quick plant, and then they set up very, very nicely to be able to see that bomb. And there's really not much you could do in that situation. So we're going to stick with chain link fence. Let's see what they do. Looks like they may be making an A push here. Yep, here comes Chainsaw leading the way. Oh, he's going to find one. And that is Wolfgang going to be taken out very quickly. And now it's a 1v2 as Chainlink Fence is probably going to just stay back. Let's hop on board with Koala. Let's see what he's planning on doing. He is in a hot pursuit here. He's going to whiff on the nade. Going to take out Chainsaw 1v1 now. That's Koala versus Link. Koala's going to be in the closet here. Oh, he's going to get shots on Link. Going to try to take him out, and he does with the pre-fire. Wow. Big, big win there from Koala. Gets shot by Chainsaw, or shot by Link, and then pre-fires him to death. And 3-2 here. That was the first defensive win I think we've seen. So let's see. Let's see what Team Goat does here. Looks like they're going to be making another B Street push. I see Koala's going to be nading out into Delhi. Wolfgang's going to be putting bomb down here. Looks like bomb will be going down again, just like last round. It's almost identical setup here. Wolf's going all the way back into his spawn. Koala's going to be sitting behind the dumpster. And let's see if he can find somebody. He's going to find Chainsaw. Ooh, he is very weak, but it doesn't matter. Wow. Koala, 4-2. As he picks up the two-piece here, almost gets taken out by Chainsaw, but then gets the quick two-piece. He is 6-3 right now with one plant. Wolfgang's also 4-3 with two plants. So they have planted every single offensive round here, and it's starting to slip for Chainlink Fence here. Link's 0-6, Chainsaw's 6-4. Link's going to need to get a kill. Keep this up. Link's gonna get naded here. Koala's gonna get taken. Gonna take out Chainsaw. Oh, and Koala finishes him off with the deagle. Some rough shots from Link. And the knife for extra measure. Let's see, it's 5-2 here. What is that? Koala looks like, I think he's using the M60. Wolfgang, gonna be making a B push. He's gonna see some guy B. He had to have seen someone B, and that is Link that's gonna get his first kill here. Koala has the M60 with ACOG. He's gonna find somebody, and he's gonna get taken out. Nice cleanup by Chainlink Fence. They anticipated another B rush, and he played aggressively, and they took him out. Switching sides. So we got. So it's 5-3. Hopping on board with Lynx in here. They've everyone's gone B every single round here, and ooh, Chainsaw's gonna get tagged up by Koala. Maybe it was Koala, maybe it was Wolf. With that Barret, but he's gonna eat it because he has Juggernaut. So Link and Chainsaw hanging back in this back room. Link's watching the cross. See if anybody pokes in. Chains back melons. He's gonna... I don't know if he's gonna see anybody. 55 seconds to go. In the alleyway. This is crucial. They need a first blood here. It's really set the tone for this round. Link watching mid-map. He's gonna watch their top spawn building. Chains in market here. No one's pushed. Let's see. Koala hanging out by A. So is Wolf. I think they see smokes going down. Wolf's going to be trying to nade here. He's going to get shots on... I believe that was Link, but he's not going to be able to take him out. Ooh, Chainsaw gets a nice kill here. 1v2 now. All up to Koala. He's got the Barret, and he's across the street here. Let's see what he can do. 37 seconds to go. He's going to need to either get two kills in the defuse or try to ninja it. Here he goes. He's going to be moving mid-street there. Gonna poke out through half wall, and now he's gonna go for the ninja. Here he goes. Oh, he's gonna get tagged up here. He's gonna find one guy, and he's gonna get taken out by the other. Nice teamwork there. That was Chainsaw with the cleanup. Nice setup, and very similar to Team Goat's setup from a couple rounds ago. So 5-4. Gonna stick with Team Goat. Koala switching over to that AK. He's gonna try to throw a nade into market here. He's not gonna get anybody here. Wolfgang gonna be going straight for B-bomb. Bomb's gonna be going down. Chainsaw's gonna take out Koala. Wolf still got the bomb, and he is planning. He's gonna be mid map, and no, he's gonna get taken out here. Chainsaw and Link, we're going to a round 11 here. Very nice. Chainsaw's already at 10 kills here. Alright, will we see another B push? Who's going to be on offense? That is... it's going to be Link and Chainsaw. So Chain Link Fence is going to be on offense here. Are they going to stick with a tried and true? Yes. Looks like they will be doing the classic B strat. Heads going down. No one's going to get tagged up here, so that's good. Let's see if anybody goes into market. Nades are going to be coming in on B-bomb. Jay's got to watch out for that top A. That's where Koala usually likes to go. Let's see, Link's watching the cross in mid-map. Chainsaw's back in his spawn. 50 seconds to go. No one's really moved too much. Kind of waiting to see if anybody's going to make a mistake. 40 seconds to go. Chainsaw's coming in, and he takes out Koala. That's a huge kill. 1v2 now. Let's hop on board with Wolfgang as he's across the street. He's going to be watching to see if they push into B-bomb. He hasn't seen him yet. Smokes are gonna come out again. Here comes Link with the plant, and he's gonna get taken out by Wolfgang. This is huge. 14 seconds left. Can Chainsaw get bomb down? Here goes. 9 seconds left. He will have enough time to plant it and get away. The time runs out. Let's see where he goes with it. 1v1 situation. He's gonna find Wolf, and he takes him out. Wow. 6-5. Game 1 goes to Chainlink Fence. Huge plays all around. Chainsaw 12-5 with a plant.
We are victorious. Good work, comrade.
Playing unbelievable here. Link 2-8. Koala 8-7. Wolfgang 5-7. Game 1 goes to Chainlink Fence. Map number 2 is going to be vacant, and it will be on... I believe Chainsaw likes to host in these situations, so. And they're in party chat, too, so. I don't know, maybe their party got broken up. So let's see if I can get into the lobby here.
So the only other time that chain link fences played on Vegan was against my team. Chainsaw went 9-6 with a plant, while Link went 5-8 with three plants. The time before that, let's see, Koala and Fizz have actually never played on Vacant
in this tournament, so we'll see what they can, we'll see what they do.
Let's update the scoreboard. Right there. Boom.
All right, we're just waiting for Wolfgang
get in, and then we can start.
Let's see.
Oh, Stowey. Yeah. Chainlink Fence won the first map. Wolf got, I believe, 5 kills. Koala got 8 kills, so. It was a good map.
Yeah, 6-5, went down to the wire. Round 11. Chainsaw went huge. He had 12 kills in that one. 12-5, I think he had a plant.
So map number 2 is going to be on Vacant. Just waiting for both teams to be ready. Looks like Chainlink Fence is ready.
We'll see if Team Goat changes it up. Usually Koala's sniping, or he runs the AK-74, which is big on this map. And then usually Wolfgang will typically do like the Barrett Overkill M16 class, but we'll see.
I'm good, Miss Stowey. How are you? To the stream. Wolf needs to make a piss break. Looks like everyone's ready. Sweet. Yeah, this should be good. It's map 2. If Chain and Link can pull off a win, they will be playing UN Probe in the finals. But anything can happen in these games, so we'll see. Yep, now Chainsaw needs a bathroom break. Yeah, it was a pretty good comeback. It was, I think it was 5-2 at one point, and then Chain Link Fence, I think they won the next 4 straight, taking it in round 11. Sure thing, so yeah, I'll hop on with the chainsaw first, so that you can win. We'll be sure to talk about sweatpant khakis and Crystal Pepsi. Remondage. And here we go, map number 2 on Vacant. Let's see, Chainlink Fence up 1-0 in the series. And we are going to let's see what happened. In the chat, Koala is hiss that Chainsaw is using Juggernaut all that last map. So, let's see if it gets into his head. Yeah, we're definitely going to talk about this on the podcast tomorrow. So, let's hop on board to start round 1. We're going to start on offense here. Take a look at what Team Goat is using here. Koala has the AK-74U. He has Juggernaut. And Wolfgang also has Juggernaut with the M4. He's using the M4 now. Interesting. Wolfgang's going to be watching to see if somebody crosses into B. No one has. And they are going straight up mid-map. Oh, Wolfgang taking out Chainsaw with a nade. 1v2. It's all up to Link. Let's see what they're doing. It looks like they're making an unconventional A push here from mid to A. I think they're expecting Link to be on the flank, but if I were a better man, I think he'd be in his spawn. Here comes Koala and Wolfgang pushing into A bomb. Bomb's gonna be going down here. Let's see where Link is at. He's gonna be, yep, he's in his spawn, watching B bomb. Bomb's planted at A 40 seconds ago. He's gonna need to get both kills here. He's got dead silence. He's got the overkill P90 with, I believe, a Barrett. So let's see what he does. He has a stun, he has a nade. He's gonna peek out here. Let's see if he can see anybody. He
sees where bomb is, and he's gonna get naded right as soon as he pokes out. And that was Koala. I imagine Koala may have seen him. Or maybe Wolfgang called him out from a different location. But either way, Team Goat taking a 1-0 lead. So, we're going to be sticking on with Chainlink Fence. Let's see what they can do. Looks like everyone's been switching to Juggernaut except Link. And they're going to be making a fast push outside. Chainscale is going to be switching over to his Dead Silence class. They're going to be making an outside push here. Imagine somebody's going to probably be on that head glitch there. That's a really, really nasty spot, especially for this. If they haven't seen anybody by now, they must assume that Chainsaw and Link are in this spot.
Time's almost up.
Yep. There's one. Oh, and Chainsaw's going to take out Wolf. Both use Juggernaut. And Chain got the kill. 1v2 now. It's all up to Koala. Anything is possible here. Here comes Chainsaw. He's going to be trying to push in. Throws a nade. Not where he wanted it to go. Let's see. Now they're going to try to push into B here. Oh, Chainsaw is stunned here. Let's see what he can do. 1v1. Chainsaw and Koala. See if Koala's not known to play back, so I imagine he's going to start rushing soon. The bomb is going to be going down as Chainsaw is going to be putting it down at B. It's 40 seconds to go. Let's hop on board with Koala. Koala's going to see Chain. Oh, but he gets taken out. He had first shot, too. Wow. 1v1 situation. Koala got first shot on Chainsaw, but couldn't connect on the other shots. Chain taking him out. 1-1 here. On Vacant. Let's stick with Team Goat, as they are on offense. Let's see what they're going to do here. Let's see. It looks like Koala's switching over to a shotgun. And meanwhile, Wolfgang's going to be watching with the M16. Yep. Koala does have that M1014. It's the first time we've seen it in this tournament. Gang and Koala earn showers here. Up, Wolfgang's gonna spot one. I imagine that's probably Link here, as Koala's gonna try to go for the pinch. Nope. Koala instead is gonna be planted at A. Wolfgang leaving him all alone here. Let's see if it pays off. Ooh, Koala's gonna take out Link with that shotgun. Doesn't have dead silence. Instead, electing to go with steady aim. 1v2, 30 seconds to go. Chainsaw is in a tough spot here. He's going to be pushing through showers, and he's going to need to really make work of this. Let's see what he can do. He's going to find Wolf. Can he find... Oh, he found Koala, but not enough. Not in time. 2-1. As Koala takes him out with a 10-14. So we're gonna stick with Chainlink Fence. Link is sticking with that Barrett P90 class. He's gonna look towards A with the P90 rather than the Barrett. He's gonna get sniped at, but not gonna get picked off. I think he should switch to his Barrett if he wants to try to peek this, but Chainsaw's gonna be mid-map. Needs are going out. There it is. Both teams playing very cautiously. Chainsaw is going to get shot here, and he's going to try to retreat back to his teammate. Somebody from Team Goat is trying to go on the aggressive flank here. Looks like they're trying to make an A push, but they want to get a pick first before they can. I'd imagine check the corners. One's got to be in the corner. As we're going to see somebody coming on the flank here. Is that going to be... Is Link's going to try to put bomb down? No, he can't. That is Wolfgang. way back in their spawn. He's gonna find. Oh, he's gonna find Koala Showers, and he's gonna take him out. 1v1. Now, oh, Chainsaw choking shots. All Wolfgang has to do is stay alive, and he wins. Let's see if Chain's gonna put bomb. Chain is gonna try to put bomb down. Wolf is shooting at the bomb, but can't hit it. And Chainsaw just ran out of time there. Wow. Thought he had it, but just ran out of time to plant bomb. So Koala switching back over to his shotgun. Let's hop on board with Wolfgang. He's got the P90 suppressed. Gonna be throwing stuns and nades in here. Koala making an aggressive play here. Gonna take out Link. And they have full A control as bomb is gonna be going down. For Wolf at A. It's gonna be all up to Chainsaw. Let's see if I can switch over to him. See what he wants. See what he can do. He is in the spawn. Chainsaw 30 seconds ago. He's got the AK. Let's see if he can bank it off the wall. Get anybody. No such luck. He's gonna take out Koala. 1v1. 18 seconds to go. Chainsaw has gotta move here if he wants to get this defuse. He's gotta find out where Wolfgang is. He's gonna get shot at. And Wolfgang successfully buys enough time to take him out, and that's gonna be another round win here. 4-1. Chainsaw 6-2. The first five rounds. Link is off to a slow start again. He is 0-5. Hopefully he can change that in this round, though. Meanwhile, let's look at the other scores. Koala 5-3 with one plant. Wolfgang 2-3 with two plants. Let's see if Link changes it up. No, he's going to stick with his same class. Oh, Chainsaw taking out Koala again. And there's nade coming in, but oof. Chain's got shots on Wolfgang. Not going to be enough. They can have full A control. Let's see where they go with the bomb. Yep. Bomb's going to be going down. Link thinking about planning. Now he is going to plan. Okay, here we go. Bomb's going to be going down very quickly. Wolf on the huge flank here. He doesn't have dead silence, so maybe they'll be able to hear him. Let's see. Wolf is going to find one. That is Link. And he's going to take him out. 1v1. 30 seconds ago. Again, a 1v1 situation between Wolfgang and Chainsaw. Wolfgang's looking towards Showers. Nade's coming in. That may tip off Wolf where Chainsaw is. I think he'd probably be in that back corner there. Yep, he is. Chainsaw's just gonna bide his time, and that's going to be it. Very nice play. 4-2. Chain Link Fence gets another one on the board.
We've lost that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one. Switching sides.
Let's see how Wolf and Koala play this. Koala sticking with the shoddy.
We've got the bomb.
Wolf picking up bomb. He's got the P90. Got Jug. He's going straight for A. They're going straight for A. Quick plan. Someone's going to peek here. It looks like it's Link. Link must have seen him. Shots are going down here. And Link takes out Wolfgang. Oh, wow. Two quick kills. 4-3 now. Chain Link Fence taking two in a row. Nice play. Looked like Link changed over to an LMG. Let's see in this round. So, Link's got the M40 overkill. Oh, because he's got the saw foregrip. Interesting. Okay. So he's got overkill, steady aim with the LMG. Chainsaw and Link gonna try the outside push again, like they did the first round. Wonder if they'll be able to hear anything. Chainsaw pushing into kitchen. Link, trying to see if he can find anybody mid-map. Link's trying to abuse that, that saw steady aim combo with foregrip. It's a freaking laser. Oh, Wolfgang, gonna take out Link. Chain's over by vending machine. He's really pinched here. Let's see what he can, if he can make anything happen here. 1v2, 40 seconds to go. Chain's just sitting in showers. And for somebody to make a mistake, he's gonna spot one. That is Koala, gonna take him out with a jump shot. 1v1 now. He has the idea where Wolfgang could be. He's gonna hang out in his spawn, in the corner. Gonna be putting him down at A. Let's see what Wolf does. Wolf is in showers now. He's gonna spot him, and he's gonna challenge. He's gonna take shots out, and he's gonna get him. Wow. What a play. He just was able to see his toe and take a few shots into there. And Wolfgang gonna get the defuse. 5-3. Five, three, four, Team Goat here. Stick with them. And actually, Wolfgang's positive. Koala's actually negative right now. He's 5-6. He's gonna be switching over to the AK. Gonna be throwing the nade right over his teammate's shoulder. Wolfgang's gonna be watching the B cross. Meanwhile, Koala's is gonna be B Dom. Gang gonna get shots on somebody here. Has him pinned in the corner. Not gonna get the kill with the nade. So Team Goat, all their nades are out. Let's see what Koala is. Get very aggressive here. He's gonna be pushing him in, and he's gonna take out Link. And now it's a 1v2. Bomb's gonna be going down at A bomb here. As Chainsaw stuck in his spawn. He's gonna need to get this clutch if he wants keep his team's chances alive. So he's gonna be pushing again through here. He's gonna spot the one guy in the corner. He's gonna have to back up. Yeah, he's really red. Meanwhile, Wolfgang with the M4 is gonna try to just wallbang him through the wall here. 20 seconds to go. This is a tough spot. Gonna find one. Not gonna have enough time to get the second, and that's all. That's it. We are going to a map 3 here as Team Go takes the win, 6-3 on vacant map 2. Chainsaw 10-4 with 2 plants. Link 1-8, 1 plant. Wolfgang 5-5, 2 plants, 1 defuse. Koala 7-6 with 2 plants as well. As we're gonna go into map number 3, which for this week is Crash. Crash is gonna be map number 3. It's gonna be Team Goat with the host. It's gonna be Wolfgang with the host. Let's see what the stats were for Crash. Team Goat, they played Crash once in that one match.
Cabal went 10-1, one plant, one defuse, while Wolfgang went 2-6 with three plants. Chainlink Fence, they've also played Crash one time. Chainsaw went 9-6 in that one game with one plant and one defuse, and Link went 3-8 with two plants there. So it should be a good match. It's like Team Goat is ready. Just waiting on Chainlink Fence to be ready, and we can start map 3. This is it. Let me update the scoreboard here. Alright, looks like both teams are ready. Thanks, Barry. It's good to know you feel that way. Alright, here we go, map number 3. Whoever wins this map will go on to the finals here. Team Goat versus Chainlink Fence. It all comes down to this. Let's see, let's hop on board with Op 4, which will be Link and Chainsaw. So, they will be on offense first. Link's going to be picking up bomb. Chainsaw has the AK-74U with extreme conditioning and Juggernaut. Link has no perk 1, just Juggernaut, steady aim, and it looks like he probably has the Saw as his primary. Yep, with foregrip. They're going to be making, they're going to be pushing into A-bomb. There is Koala! Oh, on the post there. Nice play. Link under fire from Wolfgang, gonna get shots on him, just back up. Link's got bomb down, or Link's got bomb right now. And Chainsaw cleans him up. Quick 1-0. Chainlink Fence taking round one. Oof. Everyone's switching to Juggernaut. You saw it a little bit in game one, and then much everybody's using it in game 2, and now it's continuing in game 3. Well, looks like Koala's using stopping power. Wolfgang's going to be using stopping power as well with Iron Lung, so he probably has a sniper as his primary, but he's got the M1911 pistol. Making his way, it's going to be a fast A plan here. Bomb's going down. Koala going to be mid-map with the AK-47. Oh, but he's going to get naded! Chainsaw's going to nade Wolf, but then get picked up by Koala. 1v1. It's all. It's Koala versus Link. Let's see what Koala does. He's gonna spot Link, and he's gonna take him out through the wall. Very nice. One here, as we will stick with, let's see, let's hop on board with Chain Link Fence. I imagine people are going to be going A about 90% of the time here. It's probably the easiest bomb to get to, and pretty much everybody's going to be in blue. Chainsaw's going to be
switch into his class, Link. Oh, Chain's already weak here. He's gonna have to push back behind ACs. Meanwhile, Link, top A, or second story A, thinking about planning, and not gonna plant. Oh, Chainsaw gonna take out Koala. Big win there. Oh, but then he spots Wolfgang. Plant's going down here. Link, gonna plant at B. Wolfgang, let's see what he can do. As he is gonna be pushing probably up the steps towards second story. He doesn't have any dead silence. Chainsaw's gonna see him. He's gonna get taken out. 2-1, round goes to Chainlink Fence. It's Chainsaw with that 74U and Juggernaut. Oof, just eating 3 bullets. 4 bullets. Wow. I mean, by everybody using Juggernaut, it's kind of forcing people to switch off of the overkill classes that they typically use and only use either Stop Power or Juggernaut. Here comes Koala, moving mid-map again. He's going to spot Chainsaw. Shots are going down. Looks like they're going to back up. Koala's going to get tagged up again by another person. Meanwhile, Bomb's going down at A. Fist is kind of on an island here. Koala doesn't have much room to challenge it. He's making an aggressive push here. He's going to find Link in the back. He's going to take him out. Here comes the Martin. Oh, I thought it was a nade from a Link, but no, it's just a stun. All up to Chainsaw here. He's going to be pushing through their spawn. He's going to spot Wolf on the head glitch. That's a tough kill to get. And he is tagged up. He still cannot get the kill on Koala, and Wolf cleans him up. 2-2. Good setup, good aggressive plays there. By both teams. Stick with Link. He's got the P90. I guess he's gonna stick with it. Let's see what Chainsaw does. He's gonna be pushing towards ACs. Gonna be out of trouble here. Link's stunned to crap. He's gonna find someone. Top head glitch gets caught on the wall. Oh man, and now Bomb is down. That's tough. See, Koala is gonna be head glitch. He's basically has him pinned down. They both have him pinned down, and that's, yeah. Not much you can do about that. 3-2.
As Wolfgang takes him out
with the M4. So, very close match here. Gonna stick with Koala and Fist. Looks like they're gonna be. Fist is gonna be making his push towards A-bomb. While Koala is going to watch mid-map. He's going to go into the helicopter. Actually, into it. And he's going to get taken out by Link. 1v2. Oh, but Fist takes out Chain. And now he's going to stand in storage closet and just wait for Link to make a mistake here. Link is second story. Peeking through the wall. Who's going to make a mistake first? 1v1. He's going to try to maybe go third story here. See where... Wolf is still in a storage closet. I don't know if he's going to try to book it towards B, but he is going to be pushing in. He's going to be going down at A. He spots Link. Link doesn't see him. Link's going to get shot at. But what Wolfgang doesn't challenge. Instead he backs off and waits for him to come back. Bomb's gonna get going down again. Here comes the stun. Bomb's going down. Wolfgang is still stunned, and he's gonna get taken out by Link. Huge play. Wow. 3-3 here. As Link will get the defuse. Yeah, Link went right past him. Fell out the window. Switching sides. But Wolfgang couldn't clean him up. So let's see what Link can do. He's gonna be just hop on board with Chainsaw. Chainsaw's gonna be moving to the M16. Oh, he's gonna get tagged up here. Gonna take out one. Can he find the second? He gets two, and that's it. Chainsaw taking out two in rapid succession. Very nice. So now it is 4-3, map 3. Okay, so we are going to switch teams. Gonna go with Koala. Koala, 5-4. Wolfgang, 3-5. Two plants. They're gonna be making another ape rush here. Wolfgang gonna be has that M16. He's gonna get tagged up here, and that's another first blood for Chainsaw. So, Koala, 1v2. He's clutched this many times before in the tournament. Let's see what he can do here. Bomb is down. He's gonna spot one. He's gonna take out Chainsaw. Wow, nice play. Now he's gonna hang out in blue. Let's see, does he get aggressive or does he? Does he take it slow and wait for Link to poke out? Oh, just hanging out by ACs. Bomb is still down at bottom blue. He's gonna pick up bomb. Let's see where Link is. Link is top third. Let's see what he can do. Let's see if he just plays this right. He can find Koala as he's planning. Bomb's planted. He's gonna spot him. No, he couldn't take him out. Oh. He got first shot on, but couldn't get the kill. Koala, good reflexes. Nice jump shot. And he takes him out. 4-4 right now. Stick with Chainsaw. Chainsaw's gonna be using the AK-74. Link's sticking with the P90. All the action's gone down at A-bomb, so let's see what happens. Oh, Wolf taking out Link. He's gonna spot one. Can he spot the second one? Oh, I think that was Koala coming up B Street. It's a good play. People are starting to flank B Street because we've seen nothing but A rushes so far. 5-4 now. Match point. If Team Goat wins this, they win the series and they will be moving on to the finals. Let's hop on board. Wolfgang switching over to the Barrett in his spawn, and he's gonna go on top spawn. Koala gonna stick in his spawn as well with the AK-74. Interesting play. They're gonna try to Swedish it here. Wolfgang's just watching mid alley, waiting for a pick. While throwing a stun in mid map, not gonna find anybody. And now here we go. They're making a pretty quick B push here. Koala's gonna get on the head glitch. You want. Wolfgang's gonna push through and see if he can find anybody. B, looks like B is clear. Oh, but Chainsaw takes out Koala. 1v2. And he's gonna take out Wolfgang. We are going to a round 11, map 3. This is for all the marbles here. Link takes out Wolf, planting the bomb at B. It was a good strategy, but it just did not pay off as. They got first blooded there by Chainsaw. 5-5. Koala and Wolf gonna be sticking on offense here. Koala's 8-5. Wolfgang's 4-7. Looks like they're gonna do the trusted A push. Nade's coming out. Ooh, Wolfgang's gonna nade somebody there. Not gonna be able to find anybody. Wolfgang getting very aggressive. He's pushing through mid map. He's gonna spot one. Did he not see him? He didn't see. Who was that? Koala taking out Chainsaw. 1v2 now. It's all up to Link. As bomb is going to be going down on A here. Wolf and Koala, they are set up very nicely. Link's gonna find Koala right now, and that's it. It's all over. 6-5. Your winners are Team Goat, and they will be moving on to the finals against Grandma Nation. What a series. Oh my goodness.
We may have lost the battle, but not the war.